And that is cranked, and that is going out of here, and Marte's ownership of this ballpark continues. Deep into the lower deck for his fourth home run of the year, and two batters into the game, the Mets have a 1-0 lead.
Isn't it amazing when you have a ballpark that you love to hit in?
Well, Marte hit 16 home runs last year. That's only his fourth this season in nearly half a year.